I'm trying not to talk, but I'm so mad. Right. After this moment, okay, guys. So today is Gay Pride, right? And my son's father is supposed to have Kason. He's supposed to came and got him at 10 o'clock. It's like 11, 12 o'clock, and he's not here yet. And I'm just like, I'm mad. I'm calling his little ugly ass. He ain't answering the phone. I'm like, now if I come and bring him over there, it's going to be a problem. I just knew it was going to disappoint me. A big disappointment. I don't want to apply it. I want to really apply it. And my sister's having a party today. The kid's not invited, so can't go to that one either. I'm like, but I can just take Casey to get pride. In which I really don't want to take him to gay pride because I already know that the men are going to be extra. Right? His father was like, don't take him to gay pride. I watch him. Where you at? And I don't want to hear no complaints from you, your mother, or anybody the fuck else. This is my time. With my mother, I'm gonna go to gay pride tomorrow. Right? She's like, hopefully this will be the last gay pride you ever have over here. What that mean? Because I didn't know my mother actually had a problem still with me dating women. Oh, but it came out. She told me. I'm like, you want me to keep dating all these men that don't do nothing for me? Emotional, physically, it don't do nothing. It just doesn't. I mean, maybe one day I could find it, but like the day, tomorrow, or day after, I'm not finding it. Ain't nothing in here. I said that you can just sit and swallow these in a couple of minutes. I'm just mad. I'm just mad at this man. Y'all gonna see me later on the day at some type of pride event. Leave here.